Masculinity as we know it is a farce. Yes, you heard it right. The tough, stoic, and rugged Marlboro man image that has been sold to us for generations is in fact a socially constructed mirage. The idea that men are and should be strong, emotionless beings is not only outdated but also restrictive. It has put men in a box that doesn't allow them to fully express themselves or their emotions. We are in the 21st century and it's time we give masculinity a fresh look. The concept of masculinity has been evolving, shaped by societal changes, cultural shifts, and advocacy movements. And it's not just the feminists who are driving this change. Men themselves are breaking free from the shackles of traditional masculinity, embracing their emotions, and redefining what it means to be a man. In the past, masculinity was often equated with physical strength and dominance, but today, it's about being emotionally intelligent, empathetic, and respectful of all genders. It's about breaking stereotypes and defying the norms. It's about embracing the idea that masculinity isn't a one-size-fits-all concept, but a spectrum. And it's perfectly okay to be anywhere on that spectrum, so why is this change happening? Why are men suddenly challenging the norms that have been in place for centuries? Well, it's because they are realizing the harm these norms have been causing. The pressure to conform to traditional masculinity has led to a myriad of issues, from mental health problems to societal violence. And men are saying, enough is enough. But this change isn't easy. It's a journey filled with challenges and resistance. Yet, it's a journey that's worth taking. Because at the end of the day, it's about finding the freedom to be who you truly are, without the pressure of fitting into a predefined mold. So buckle up as we're about to dive deep into the fascinating journey of masculinity's evolution. Once upon a time, being a real man meant being tough, stoic, and never showing emotions. Ah yes, the good old days when men were men, and feelings were, well, apparently for the weak. This was the era of the macho man stereotype, a time when masculinity was defined by physical strength, suppressed feelings, and a stubborn refusal to ask for directions. In fact, it was considered unmanly to show any form of vulnerability or emotion. The unspoken rule? Keep it bottled up, soldier on, and whatever you do, don't cry. But let's face it, this kind of thinking was as helpful as a chocolate teapot. It wreaked havoc on men's emotional health, strained relationships, and created an unrealistic expectation of what it means to be a man. So, what's the silver lining here? Well, the winds of change are blowing. The macho man myth is being busted wide open, and the definition of masculinity is evolving. But thankfully, the macho man stereotype is being challenged and rewritten. Enter feminism, the game changer in the narrative of masculinity. As we journey through the decades, we encounter the feminist movement, a powerful force that has significantly influenced the way we perceive masculinity. The feminist movement, with its roots in the late 19th century, has always been about challenging societal norms and advocating for equality. But how does this connect with masculinity, you might ask? Well, here's where the term toxic masculinity comes into play. It's a phrase that's been thrown around quite a bit in recent years, and it refers to the harmful stereotypes and expectations placed on men. The pressure to be emotionally stoic, the stigma around showing vulnerability, the insistence on being the alpha male, these are all part of the toxic masculinity package. However, the feminist movement seeks to dismantle these harmful norms. It encourages men to embrace a broader spectrum of emotions, to be nurturing, empathetic, and expressive. It rejects the notion that men must always be the strong ones, the providers, the protectors. It challenges the idea that there's only one way to be a man. This redefinition of masculinity has not been without its challenges. Many men struggle with the idea of renegotiating their identities, of stepping away from the traditional roles they've been conditioned to fulfill. Some even feel threatened, perceiving feminism as an attack on their masculinity. But it's important to understand that feminism isn't about devaluing men. It's about challenging the harmful norms that limit both men and women. So, in a way, feminism has opened up new possibilities for men, allowing them to explore different aspects of their identity without the constraints of toxic masculinity. It has created a space for men to redefine what it means to be masculine on their own terms, to be authentic and to be human. Indeed, feminism isn't just about empowering women, it's about liberating men too. Fast forward to today, and the modern man is a far cry from the stereotypical macho man of the past. The 21st century has ushered in a new era of understanding and acceptance. The modern man is not just a provider or protector, but a partner, a friend, and a nurturer. What does it mean to be a man in today's society? It's not just about strength and dominance, but also about emotional intelligence and empathy. Modern men are encouraged to understand and express their feelings, rather than bottling them up. This shift towards emotional intelligence has not only improved mental health, but also led to healthier relationships and a more balanced society. Along with emotional intelligence, there's been a shift in the roles and responsibilities men undertake. Gone are the days when men were the sole breadwinners and women were expected to manage the household. Today, responsibilities are shared, and men are just as likely to be seen cooking dinner or doing the laundry as women are. This shift towards shared responsibilities has not only led to more equality, but also allowed men the freedom to explore roles that were traditionally seen as feminine. Furthermore, the modern man is open to and accepting of different gender identities. The rigid binary of male and female is breaking down, and men are now free to express their identities in ways that feel most authentic to them. Whether they identify as cisgender, transgender, or non-binary, the modern man understands that masculinity is not a one-size-fits-all concept. The modern man also understands the importance of respect and consent in relationships. They understand that no means no, and they respect the boundaries set by others. This understanding has led to healthier, more respectful relationships, and a shift away from the toxic masculinity of the past. The modern man isn't confined by outdated norms but embraces a more inclusive, diverse understanding of masculinity. They're redefining what it means to be a man, breaking down barriers and challenging societal expectations. The modern man is a testament to how far we've come, and a beacon of hope for the future of masculinity. With this new definition of masculinity comes both freedom and challenges. As we journey into the landscape of the new masculinity, we find a horizon filled with opportunities, but also strewn with obstacles. For a long time, society expected men to fit into a mold, a one-size-fits-all image of what a real man should be. But now, with the advent of a more inclusive concept of masculinity, men are free to explore their identities beyond the traditional rigid definitions. They can be sensitive, empathetic, nurturing, and expressive without the fear of being labeled less manly. This freedom to simply be is not just liberating but also empowering. But what's freedom without a few challenges, right? As the boundaries of masculinity expand, men find themselves navigating through uncharted territories. There's a certain ambiguity and confusion that comes with this freedom. How does one balance strength with vulnerability? How does one be assertive without being aggressive? These are questions men grapple with in the face of this evolving concept of masculinity. Moreover, societal expectations, though changing, still cast a long shadow. Men are often caught in a tug of war between the old and the new, the traditional and the modern. They are expected to be strong, yet sensitive, tough, yet tender. It's a delicate dance, and not everyone has learned the steps yet. Then there's the challenge of acceptance. Not everyone is ready to embrace this new masculinity. There are those who resist, ridicule, and reject, making the journey towards self-expression a difficult one for many men. Despite these challenges, the new masculinity is a breath of fresh air. It allows men to break free from the constraints of the past and forge their own path. It's a journey of self-discovery, a journey towards a more authentic and holistic self. The evolving concept of masculinity is a double-edged sword, offering liberation while also presenting new complexities. So, let's continue to question, explore, and redefine what it means to be a man in the 21st century, because the journey with all its challenges and freedom is worth it. So, what does this all mean for the future of masculinity? Let's put a bow on this. We've journeyed from the rigid confines of the Macho Man myth, through the seismic shifts brought on by the feminist revolution, and arrived at the multifaceted image of the modern man. We've seen how men today enjoy new freedoms in self-expression, but also face unique challenges in navigating these uncharted waters. Looking ahead, we anticipate a continuation of this evolution. Masculinity will become even more diverse, more inclusive, more fluid. It will continue to break free from the shackles of outdated norms and stereotypes. We can't predict exactly what it will look like, but we can say with certainty that it will reflect the rich complexity of human experience. The future of masculinity is not set in stone, but one thing's for sure. It's time to embrace change and redefine what it means to be a man.